Not everyone wants to think like an enzyme, but I found it fascinating.
Judith Klinman's lifelong fascination has allowed us to understand how proteins and enzymes do everything from letting our bodies use oxygen to regulating neurotransmitters.
There's a code in terms of how these biological catalysts work, and that has been the big question that I've been pursuing throughout my career, cracking the code of enzyme catalysis. The most exciting thing happened in the 1980s when we started to see properties of reactions catalyzed by enzymes that no longer fit within the context of classical theories.
One of these phenomena is called tunneling. Imagine climbing a mountain. To get to the other side, you have to climb up and over. But with certain enzyme systems, you only need to go partway up because you can tunnel through and reach the other side faster. We've known that electrons can tunnel. Klinman discovered that nuclei, which are heavier particles, can also tunnel. Her research helps us better understand how proteins work at enormously fast rates and can help guide the development of new enzyme catalysts and the treatment of disease.
I started out at a research institute, and I think that was a stroke of luck. It was a great place for me to learn and also develop myself as a scientist. I'm old school in that I do believe that basic curiosity-driven research is where we ultimately get to our new innovation.
After a decade working at Philadelphia's Institute for Cancer Research, Klinman became the first woman professor in the physical sciences at UC Berkeley, and later the first female chair of the Department of Chemistry.
Our understanding of science is changing all the time, but it's our education and empowerment that we received and that we then pass on to the next generation that is so critical.